West Des Moines will host a grand opening for the city's new affordable housing complex later today. The Point on 88th features 49 apartments, and all but five are restricted to tenants with incomes at 30 to 60% the median area income. Developers and city leaders will cut the ribbon on the new building at 10:30.